2 minutes, 14 seconds. A new personal best. Nice job, Alyssa.
My name is Mike Franklin, and I'm the founder of Scared Shitless Fitness, the world-renowned fitness regime that's fueled by fear. While other gyms focus on hard work and dedication to see results, our fear-based model guarantees that even the laziest sack of shit will get a full cardio workout before sunrise. To sign up, just tell us who you fear, and we'll handle the rest. Scared Shitless exploits your fight-or-flight mechanism, forcing fear-induced shit out of your system, shedding unneeded weight while allowing for a faster getaway. I got the inspiration from my stepdad, who used to chase me around the house with a knife. My therapist said I was traumatized, but my body mass index begs to differ. From our fully featured costume workshop to our professional out-of-work actors, we could turn any nightmare into a reality. Childhood trauma, homeless people, police brutality. If it scares you, we could turn it into a workout.
On the ground, now!
What?
Hands below the waist! Push-up position! Down! Up! Down!
Elbows in. Very good. Up, down, up, down. Beautiful.
Unfortunately, being black in America means facing systemic racism daily, but it also means burning twice the amount of calories because of the racism. Have I been sued 14 times? Sure I have. But do my clients get the results they want? Absolutely. And it's not only fear for ourselves that drives us. We can target your most prized attachments for a cardio workout second to none.
Took you in the van.
Oh, it's all good, Kathy. We hire look-alike children for all our kidnappings.
You're sick.
Hey, your stamina is really improving. I'll see you at some unspecified time next week.
Thank you.
And for our clients who are into group workouts, our corporate plan is great for any office. Nothing's more frightening than herd mentality.
The fire's uncharacteristically moving down the building. You gotta get back up to the roof. Let's go up the roof. Up those stairs. Keep going to the roof. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cleanup can be a little messy, but the results reek for themselves.